guys, this is Naren 2045 here with another part of the 100 Baby Challenge. So we just got back from the Spice Festival. I'm just gonna have her plant all the plants, take care of her babies, and then go to sleep because she's tired. And rightfully so. We'll age the twins up in the morning because it's their birthday. Oh, good. The avocado tree has grown up. Did I get rid of our dust bunny friends? I must have. Because I don't see them anywhere. I don't remember getting rid of them, but it does seem like something I'd do. Oops. Yeah, we'll take care of the babies. I'm gonna age them up. We don't have a local fishing hole. Independent! Yes, that's a great trait for toddlers to have. Because they can teach themselves to potty train. Or to go potty. Angelic, that's also a good one. Oh, nobody gave him a gift? That's rude. Okay. We need to get their skills up fast so we can age them up. Hopefully before we have these next babies. Actually, as long as the babies are still toddlers, that's okay. Or, still babies, I mean. Don't splash in the toilet. What are you, a dog? Good. So I want level 3 of all the toddler skills, and then we can age them up. Oh. That's a man. Go introduce yourself. Good, he's flirty. That'll make all our life much easier. Don't know if you'd want to be embraced by her right now, but... Oh no! Yeah, he'll go party and he can watch him party. Oh, he's so close. They're so cute. Good. Now both of them can do it on their own. Oh, thank God, I was wondering when he was gonna leave. Devin, good job! He got almost 3. That's you got 3 skills to level 3 in 1 day. Great job. Yeah. Is that in computers? Why would that be in computers? Thank you. She's just waking up in the middle of the night to go water her plants. Oh, it's wonderful. Oops, don't bake. Oh. Oh no, she's gone into labor. All right. Stop eating. Eduardo. Our first baby girl. Magdalena, Leah, Samantha, Kira. I like that. Is it Roca? Can't remember if it's Roca or Roca. Roca, I guess, right? Good. I assume this is the boy. Oh no, that's the girl. I know, you want to be fed. I'm working on it. Oh no, he had nightmares. Yeah, you can meet the vampire. In fact, maybe we'll get pregnant with his babies right now. Actually, she'll be close. She said that's the toilet. They keep having nightmares. Let's not tell him. So Vator is the name of the next babies. Ask to just be friends. Oh my god, he hates her. Probably not good to have a vampire that hates us, but you know. What can you do? Oh, good. He's reached mastered body training. I should have accepted that. Why is the baby still crying? Decline job offer. Can't have a job. Oops, there's more dust bunnies. I feel like that one's been there for a long time though. Oh well. Where do you think you're going? Perfect. Uh-oh, the babies were crying again. Take one step. I'll never forget. No, I'm not interested. Good, he wanted siblings. It's adorable. Yeah.
Corvo. Dark and Zeke.
Thanks. How's she happened?
No, shouldn't I even finish that? Oh good, he's almost... They might actually become kids before the end of this episode. Perfect, he's ready to become a kid. Now we just need his brother to catch up. Oh yay! The boys can become kids. So I guess we'll do that and then we'll end up the episode. Creativity. We'll keep that BB, that cake for future birthdays. I'll have the mental aspiration, I guess. And he'll be proper. Oh, he's got blonde hair. I don't know how that happened. I don't know who you are, but I'll befriend you. Alright guys, I'll end off here. We'll keep flirting with this guy next time and see where that may lead. Okay, bye!